Здравейте.
The Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava and fire and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh, no! Three.
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop? Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, okay. That switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Oh, no, this is not good.
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but I guess everything's going to be... Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Ruben? Anybody? Hang on, Ruben!
Jacques.
Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
Whoa!
Whoa. Как обърна време, бе?
Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas, never need to see them. Oh, crap. This is bad.
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
You know how you have those experiences you remember and reminisce about for the rest of your lives?
Yeah?
This isn't one of those. Let's never discuss this ever again.
Окей, стигнахме до някаква сграда.
Can you throw up like
сграда ли?
Inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know because I just did about 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
Опа.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks
for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
You can do it, Axel.
That's right, I can do it.
Whatever's on the other side has no idea what it's got coming.
All right, here I go. Thanks, Jesse.
Right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
Аре, аз съм сега. Толкова може да се случи.
that off of me!
Oh, man. That was close.
I'm never going first again.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temple. I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
Take it easy, Axel.
He called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Well, let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
All that work? And we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
Я ты сожалею.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies, or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I'd... I don't know, it feels wrong.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split
up... Whoa, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy? He threatened me.
He's not gonna
що
do
ти запашаш,
anything.
Глупак?
Haven't you
що
done
ти...
enough damage for one
Слуш,
day? Petra might be dead
зелен.
Because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
Sorry, не ти дадох бисквитка, жалко.
Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
Поне дъжда не ни оцели.
Sorry about all that business last night.
Honestly, I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
Неловко.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
Okay.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Аре, не може да цъкна тук нещо, бе. Ето по прасе!
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run! We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and... a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
What's the padania? Окей, то е ясно какво трябва да се направи. Трябва да направим лук и какво? И стрели. Само че новата рецепта на стрелите забрави как беше да има. Следи е така. Е, така бе. Не бе, някак друг начин. Това е най-логичното. Това е най-логичната рецепта за правене на стрела като цяло. В смисъл, WTF. Що трябва да се циганите като ги разбъркат тия работи. Това ще пробвам всички възможни комбинации. Ego. Няма никаква логика в този начин за правене на стрела, честно казвам. Воу, сериозно ли? Ама трябва някъде нагоре са на целя, за да има лейка. А той играч реши да го направи автоматично. Воу. В Майнкрафт никога няма ще се случи, бе. Трябваше да си дигна мерника поне над главата ми два пъти. Че да стане.
Must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Okay. Единственото нещо, което в момента му отцъкна, ма е Enchanting Table.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
It's like they erased him. There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
They cut him out of the story.
They lied to us.
I don't understand why they would do that.
Okay,
man, just... I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Okay. Имаме карта. Някакво нещо.
It's the same as the amulet.
Не схващам какво е същото. Между другото, знаете ли какво? Трябва да си оправя графиката на играта, тя не ми била на максимум и може би това е проблема. Не мога да го променя тук, ама не мога ли? Ама не мога. Защото хората казват, че е много размазана играта нещо. И може би това е причината. Да. О, да! Воу! Това защо чак сега го разбирам? Леле! И аз се чудя, що... Воу! И аз чудя, що е размазано, що графиката ми е такава. А то... То просто ми е била на воу. И аз си мислих, че някакво... What? Вижте! То, затова... Леле... Чувствам се ужасно, че не съм го знал това. Защото гледам, нали, смисъл, exactly as the amulet казва той, буквално върху това нещо има три точици, някакво WTF. Това ще го сложа. Да, е сега графиката е много... смисъл, просто текстурите са по-различни, какво може да има... Поне се различават някакво WTF.
We're in the temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us, wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece. It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Само това ли е светът? В тази игра, аз си мисля, че ако това е целият свят, не в много малко, да я знам. Пустиня, даже никъде не виждам някакви огромни постройки, не виждам никъде да има град, който е малко тъжно, някакво. Поне както гледаме, тук има някакви изгради, нещо такова. Е тук. Ма не знам колко е голяма карта. Те са такива малки картички, една връз друга. Ма чак толкова голямо, не ми изглежда. Окей, говорим с това.
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
С тебе няма говоря, ще си излишен, никога не ми помагаш да пак. Ето имам тука. О. Окей, ясно. Играл съм Uncharted и знам как ще подейства това. Я, да, трябва да ги светна всичките. Не, май. Че ще ги цъкна всичките. Да видя... Знаеш са... Това изключва, това не ми трябва. Това, опа. Това не ми трябва. Значи, трябва ми... Той да ти изключа тебе. И тебе. Аре, ако мога да ти изключа, не може ли? Ще мога да ти изключа, мева майката. Окей. Okay. И сега мисля, това само трябва да дръпне, че стане. Не, опа, явно не. Ай, бе, стана.
Wow.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
This looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the Nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Well, let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be... gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go, get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, okay. The point is, you should be going to Elagard's. It's the clear choice to make.
You've got to come with me.
You're my best friend, Jesse.
It's you and me. Like always.
Think about it, Jesse.
This is more of a gut call.
We need to make sure we get this right. We're not going to get a second shot at this.
Whatever decision you make, I'll be cool with it.
Really?
As long as it's me.
Come on, Jesse. This is an easy call.
Get ready to roll, Axel. We're gonna go find Magnus.
Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys?
О, чудовище огромно. Трябва да сложат в Майнкрафт такова задължително.
Please hurry.
Цяхво. Да.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the rogue, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos, full of dangerous people with poor impulse control and some deadly hobbies. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Добре. Ами, знаете ли, всъщност това е много тъпо, защото сега епизодите ми свършват. И трябва да изчакам Telltale Games да пуснат втората част на Minecraft Story Mode, която ще е смисъл. Няма да е нужда да се купува, защото си купил играта, получаваш всичките 5 части. То ще има 5 части, обаче сега само първата част излезва. Трябва да излезне втора, трета, четвърта и пета част, което е супер много време и много хора се надяваха просто да релиснат цялата игра наведнъж, но те няма да го направят. И сега е момента, в който аз ви казвам, заслужава ли си да я купите? Според мен все още не си заслужава да купите играта, защото струва 20 и нещо евро и ще дадете 20 и нещо евро, за да играете 2 часа някаква игра, което е супер тъпото и глупавото. Така че ако я има в някой торрент сайт, си я дръпнете и я играйте. Но за сега няма абсолютно никакъв смисъл да я взимате и да давате 20 евро за... Вие разбирате ли, то един филм всъщност е дълъг колкото за сега, колкото излезе от играта. Разбирам после, като излезнат и другите части, играта ще стане по-дълга, ще стане към 15 часа, сигурно ли нещо такова. Но за сега е супер кратката играта и надявам се съвсем скоро да релиснат втората част, макар че сигурно ще е чак декември месец. И да... За сега са това епизодите на Minecraft Story Mode, докато не излезе нов епизод, който да пусна Telltale. Ето виж, че това е първи епизод, така се казва, аз току-що го приключих. Като излезе втория им епизод, вторито им DLC, втората им част, ще снимам отново, ще приключи и нея, ще чакаме третата, четвъртата, петата, ще стане по-дълго от Back to the Future, тази поредица сигурно. Добре, това е всичко от мен, дано да ви е харесало, thumbs up и така нататък. И ще се видим следващия път. Чао! We're going to upload a new video.
Hello guys, it's Trilligan.